March Madness kicks off tomorrow, especially for us Bison fans. And if you need to amp up your watch party, Famous Dave's has plenty of tasty options.
Don and Tim are here to show off some incredible pregame, game, postgame goodies to have at your watch party. And I am just salivating at this point. So to both of you, thanks for being here.
Thank you for having us.
Okay, Don, well, tell us just how important it is to have, you know, some good food for the game. I joked like last week when we were watching Bison basketball in the Summit League, I had salad night and my husband was like, that's a no-go.
No, salad night
does not work. So what do you have here for options for the perfect party?
Great snacks. And what we're putting on for a presentation today is takeout. Takeout is one of our biggest things that we do at Famous Dave's. As you can see, this can all be tops popped and you take it away. Nothing better than some hand-breaded chicken tenders that we have. We also have hand-breaded chicken boneless wings. All our sauces are made in-house, and all this is handmade in-house, especially our burnt ends, which have our peppers on it. Those are a real treat for everybody. We call that meat candy.
Burnt ends?
Burnt ends. So it's brisket that we do on a flat top. We put on some sweet and zesty sauce. We add these little peppers to it, so you get some sweet and some heat with that. It's awesome. We also do them in pork. So you can have them either way. So if you're a brisket fan or a pork fan, you can have either way with those. Obviously, our cornbread muffins, one of the best things. Everybody loves to take them home.
And Chris just asked right when we were leading in, these are made from scratch at the restaurant, right?
They are. So we make our own cornbread muffin just for Famous Dave's. That mix comes to us. And so we whipped that out this morning, bright and early.
It's kind of my favorite. You can't go without those.
That's right.
What else do we have here?
Our feast is very famous. Obviously, we have that. We take that to go or in-house. This is the one that you'll see in our restaurant that comes on the traditional garbage can lid, and that's because Dave had a smoker in the very beginning that was made out of a garbage can. So pretty cool. It was a clean garbage can that he used to smoke in, and that's how he became legendary. The other really cool thing that we have, if you're driving by the restaurant going up north, is our ribs to go. So grab a load and hit the road is what we call it. So it's real fun. You can bring them up to the cabin and impress all your friends. Open the bag and don't tell them what they're ours.
Do you show me how to then smoke them in a garbage can too?
You just have to slap those on the grill and you're good to go.
And then
you're famous up at your cabin.
Tell me a little more about your story, because I mean, I go out and I always buy your guys' barbecue sauce because it's delicious. So tell me more about Famous Dave and how it got started.
You know, we got started in 95 and Dave had the Hayward, Wisconsin location. So we got started up there and then we went to Minnesota. And Minnesota is where we had opened 10 restaurants. And then from there, now we're 142 restaurants. We're in 32 states and we're making it famous all over the country.
Wow.
Yeah.
So talk a little bit more about like how this could really help your party. You have so many different options, especially when we're talking, you know, like you have the corn, the beans, everything. So you could just do the tips or the wings, but this is like the everything you could ask for.
And that's what's real popular is our wings to go on game day. Everybody loves to come in, grab some wings, take them home. But again, our rib tips all the way to payday is kind of fun. So that's another thing that we do that you can take. Our seasonings are awesome. We do have a brand new seasoning that we'll reveal today just to you. And that's our Devil's Spit. Devil's Spit we've had in sauce for a long time, but now it's a rub that we do. And it's great. It's great to use at home. You haven't had a burger until you've had our steak and burger seasoning. It's awesome on every burger. You won't eat another one unless
you... So what's in Devil's Spit? Is it just super hot? Or
it's just hot, yeah. That is one of our hottest sauce. We also have the Wilbur's Revenge, and that's as hot as it gets right there. Lots of warnings on the label, lots of warnings. So be careful when you're eating that sauce.
What is the most popular?
That's our Rich and Sassy, and that would be the one in the blue label there. That's our award winner. We've won many awards across the country with that sauce.
How soon do you have to call in and take out order?
We're ready for you the day of. So you can call us the day of. We'll be ready, and we'll have this waiting for you. Call it, and we'll get it all set. We also, what's kind of nice, say Famous Dave's provides all the plates, silverware, and napkins. So that's kind of a nice added little bonus for everyone.
No dishes at the end.
No dishes. That's the best. My favorite.
That's key.
Yes.
And talking a little bit about these platters, you can mix those around to your liking as well, right?
Yeah, absolutely. This is our traditional feast, but you can also do with our feast, as we have the ribs, chicken, corn, and fries. We have the brisket here today, but we also have pork, and we have a sausage hot link that's made in-house just for Famous Dave's. So you could do whichever meat you would like on there.
Okay. Tim, you want to add anything?
One thing I would add is, you know, we talked about this is all, you know, famous barbecue, but there is a variety, so there's something for everybody, you know, all tastes and everything. And talked about, you know, delivery. We do team up with Food Dudes locally for local deliveries. And as far as for larger deliveries or special events, we do have catering, and we do deliver catering as well as full service catering. So whatever you need, whatever size of your group or party, we can accommodate.
Budo, I don't know about you, but I literally am salivating right now, so I'm hoping that you have gonna and take over the show from here.
Oh, yeah. Crystal, do you have a bib for Chris?
We do have a bib for Chris.
Oh, my gosh.
The meat candy. We got to try some of this.
Yeah, absolutely. Candy. The best.
Good. And where are you guys located? Your phone number, all that good stuff.
Oh, we're on 45th Street and in Fargo. And we are available at 701-282-8900. Yeah.
All right. Perfect for your March Madness party. Mm. Parties. There's going to be several.
Yeah, and we're looking forward to it.
All right, stay with us. Coming up next on North Dakota Today, we're prepping for the first day of spring, but there's still a chance to get sick. Oh, lots of bugs out there. We'll tell you what to look for next.